As promised, we are ready to talk about the Ra2 Select I've been alluding to for a couple of videos now. I've invited Mr. Dan Holla in to talk about this because I'm not so sure if I have all the specifications down. But in general, 100 devices for Ra2 Select. It sits between Caseta and the Radio Ra2. And I'm going to let Ben talk a little bit about it, and then I'll jump in and ask him some questions, right?
Yeah.
For everybody that doesn't know, this is Ben Holler. He's the regional rep for Lutron. We do a lot of work together. We do a lot of trainings. I'm sure you know who he is. But let me just give that proper introduction to the man. Thank you.
Yeah. So, I mean, I think Robbie did a good job of introing it. It really does sit kind of halfway between a Caseta system and a full-fledged Radio Ra2 system. All app programmable, so you're going to be using your smartphones. We have a new iPad-friendly version of the app as well, rolling out when this starts shipping September 29th. 100 device maximum, uses the same Maestro style dimmers you've been using with your Radio Ra2 systems.
So no price update, all the same prices?
As far as the dimmers, so the dimmers will be the same part numbers you've been using for the dimmers, which is fan speed controls. There is a new dimmer as well, which is shipping, which is the RRD6ND. It's gonna be forward phase only, neutral required dimmer, coming in at a lower price point at $139 list price for that one. The bridge itself, the main repeater and the connect bridge are kind of fused into one. It's going to look very similar to your smart bridge, but it will be black. It's going to be $249 list, and that's going to be the Ra2 Select main repeater. Also, we're going to have wireless repeaters you can attach to that as well for those on a system, so you can really start to scale up, but still retaining the same kind of app functionality that you would get with a Caseta system.
So the entry is tremendously cheaper because Ben's telling me with this one piece, I'm going to have a main repeater and a bridge built into it for $249 retail. If I was doing this with Radio Ra2, it would be $500 for the main repeater, $300 for the bridge, it's $800.
Yeah, so I mean, it really is substantially, you know, more of a kind of moderately priced system than a Radio Ra2 system. Sold only through pro channels as well, so it's not gonna be a retail product.
But keypads?
Keypads, so we do have a new line of pico keypads, which are actually gonna be self-programming, so we have a few different versions coming out. There's gonna be five different models of that. One is gonna be for your kitchen, might have a dining and a cooking scene, have an entry one for your home and away modes as well. And then once you add those to the new kind of refreshed app, they'll actually assign light levels and scenes based off of the context of where that's being placed. And you can tweak it and modify it, add your speakers, your shades and things after the fact. But yeah, it's a very quick kind of get in, get out system, but it gives you a lot of the same functionality you want in a Radio Ra2 system.
So easy, no software.
Nope.
App-based, like Caseta.
Yep, we actually have a new, with the app, speaking of that, we have a new contractor mode, which is rolling out as well. It allows you to set up, program, design the entire system without needing the homeowner to go in there and make a username and password. When you're all done, type in the homeowner's email, shoots them a welcome home kind of letter, and then they can download that, create their own account on their time, and they're good to go.
So you guys that are doing MDUs, right now you're in a sticky position because you don't know who to set the application up with.
Right.
So you allow the contractor now to create 5 or 10 accounts for those MDUs. As people move in, they give that email, and everything's already set up.
Yep. Yeah, so it makes the whole process a lot more seamless as far as getting in and getting out. Like we said, it's a big time saver, but they're still not sacrificing any kind of functionality or form factor because they're using the same Maestro-style dimmers that they love.
Okay. And plug-in module?
Yep. Plug-in light modules.
Fan switch?
Yep. You got a 4-speed fan controller as well.
Right. Which we've been missing in Caseta for a long time. Now the solution sits with Ra2 Select. What else?
Yeah, I mean, the good thing is because we're using the same kind of connect bridge functionality built into the main repeater, all the same alliance partners, so all those other companies, you know, the leading smart home companies, all your voice control, everything like that, will pull through to the system as well. Benefit of this system as well is if they wanted to upgrade down the line to a full Radio Ra2 system, all the dimmers and keypads are cross-platform compatible. They just would pull out the main repeater for Ra2 Select, throw in that, you know, standard Radio Ra2 main repeater, add a connect bridge and program it like they would any other Radio Ra2 system.
Very easily upgraded, which has been a little bit difficult. If you had a Caseta job and you wanted to get those 62 devices, you'd be doing a lot of taking out and a lot of billing reprogramming. So awesome. That's great. Finishes, wall plates.
Yep. So we have actually another. You keep setting me up. So we have as well with this. We actually announced as well Pico. The Pico keypads and Picos will now start shipping as well in the satin. So a few of the satin colors that we have, like your snow, your kind of matte white. Matte black, things like that. So those will be available as well. Those keypads will be $72 list, but if you wanted to go with the gloss finish, it's $56 list for those Pico scene keypads too. And those will be cross-platform.
I see the metal
as well. Yep. Yeah, so the wall plates, you can use your, you know, metal or glass finishes for your wall plates too.
Works with all the shades?
Mm-hmm. And yes. Full line of shades. Yep.
Okay. All right. Awesome. Yeah. So that's it. 100 devices.
Yep.
What else?
bunch of devices, all app programmable, easily upgradeable to Radio Ra2. Same functionalities for all your connects, you know, partners we work with, and contractor mode to get you in and out very quick.
That's awesome. Yeah, so you see how I just pushed all my work off onto
that. Yeah, I appreciate it.
And listen, appreciate you guys watching the video. Hopefully this helped you. I'll be sending out a schedule of the Radio Ra2 Select classes coming up. If there's anything we could tell you, please let me know. And also, as a teaser, the next video, I know I keep telling you I'm going to do more CEDIA stuff, but I just saw some big announcements from Nest. They have a new outdoor cam. They have a new doorbell. And I think I heard something about security, but if I didn't, I can't tell you about it. So I'll catch up with you guys soon. And Ben, appreciate you coming out.
Appreciate it. All right, thanks. Have a good one.